Once upon a time, there was a girl named Little Red Riding Hood. She was rotten. She was really fat. She was on her way to her grandma's, but there was a wolf in the forest.
But the wolf says he's a vegetarian, but he thinks she's an apple.
Find out why the wolf thought she was rotten, and honestly, Little Red Riding Hood was rotten.